from 8 to 10. If your shit weak, don't send it in. Keep it real around here, we ain't gotta pretend. Every Sunday night, Nap Style Live, you dig? Nap Style Live from 8 to 10. If your shit weak, don't send it in. Keep it real around here, we ain't gotta pretend. Every Sunday night, Nap Style Live, you dig?
It's time to turn it up with the realest podcast, Nap Style Live, baby.
In. All these hoes got that shit. Can't let them fuck me wrong, or you can't leave it in. Got these hoes talking shit. Like me and my bitches won't run up and whoop hoes. We don't fall out over dick. These niggas be having they way, so I'm having hoes. I'ma keep it real, you bitches ain't fucking with me. Better do your homework on the G. Heard you feeling played by that nigga, better cheer up before I double back and let a fuck on me. It be giving on or bitch shit. Sorry if you feel like I owed you that loyalty. But if you was a thugger with me and your nigga ever tried, then you know what's up with me. I got them mad now. I'm on they ass now. I got them mad now. Yeah.
Hey, I'm OG B. Lil Goonie, nigga.
I think my beef person.
Shit couldn't have been me, nigga.
Lost one of your brothers, commit me. Murder, that's how she wrote. You ain't killed nothing, got revenge, bitch. What you speaking for? Shouldn't he show up at his repast? You ain't got his killer back. Speaking on your mans, we left him dead. That was the consequence. I spot him out with my new scope from long range. No need to get close. Should've walked him down for your mans, man. Enough to scold. And even if I do time for it, you ain't leaving the scene unarmed. No, cause I'ma blow it.
You just my brother. You in trouble with the beef, go dumb. Now I can't let up. My foot on a pedal, I'm clutching my metal. Hunting all night, down for whatever. I ain't stopping, no, I want some revenge. I'll pop rescue you and your man.
Yeah, you know we back.
What it do, Will? What it do, PT?
DJ G-Man.
G-Man, this motherfucker was good.
Yeah, we got OGB Goonie in here.
OG, this motherfucker was training.
We got Jay Hayes in here.
Jay Hayes in this motherfucker.
Yeah. How y'all living? What it do?
We got some dope ass artists in this motherfucker tonight, you hear?
Yeah.
Dope ass artists.
So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned in as we know. Get some questions asked. Maybe some release dates.
Talk about what the fuck going on in life. Just y'all life, just everybody let's period. We're just gonna talk about it. That's our life, you
know? Yeah. Alright, shit. I guess we're going.
OG, where you get your name from, bro? I like that shit.
OGB?
Yeah, where you get that from?
Back in the day. Shit put in work. Original Goon Boys.
Out the gate.
Shit, 30. Just hit the big 3-0.
Okay, out the gate, big 3-0.
Back
in life, yeah. Okay. Ms. J. Hayes, what about you? Where you get your name from?
I don't know. It's really short, kind of, sort of, from my real name. I don't know. Shit.
Yeah. He's never going to keep it regularly, you know, playing simple.
Yeah, playing simple.
Easy
simple.
For the fans to scream when she's singing and doing that thing.
Yeah.
How long you been doing music, OG?
Shit. Doing music or taking it serious?
Taking it serious.
Shit, about like 2-3 years.
2-3 years. Now, when you say take it serious, like, what do you think? What you mean by that?
Shit, I'm talking about like investing my money into myself. Shit, really staying out the streets as possible to keep me out here to do my dreams, bro. So that's what I mean by take it serious.
And I'm glad you said that, because a lot of artists out here just be thinking they make a song and shit supposed to get views, and now they in the game and they want to charge it. Nah, you ain't investing in yourself. That's the key thing. You gotta invest in your motherfucker self. Or a nigga ain't gonna invest in you. You feel me? What about you, Jay? How long you been doing?
I've been doing this shit now for probably like 4 years, 4.5 years, something like that. Yep.
4 years, 4 years you've been?
Yep.
Taking it serious during your thing?
Hell yeah, taking it too serious.
And I'm friends with both of y'all on the social side. I see y'all always be popping y'all shit.
Thank
Every
you.
Time I look up, y'all always doing something.
Thank you. I
can't sit your ass down, damn.
Hell yeah, I'm trying to come
up. Nah, ain't no
sitting
down.
No, ain't no sleeping that.
Ain't no sitting down. They gotta go full swing.
Hell yeah, we all gas no brakes on their ass. Hey, period.
Hell yeah, on everything. All gas no brakes on the side.
Hayes, I like what I heard from you, what I seen from you. I do gotta, you know, get familiar. I think that you're gonna be up and coming. I like the style that you bring.
Thank
you. Know what you was talking about.
Thank
you. It wasn't a typical.
Thank you.
Feel me? OGB. I know some of your songs, you feel?
He
be slapping shit. The nigga be slapping shit.
Like, fuck this job. Pop the scale back out.
This nigga like a nuttown person, man.
Pop the scale back out. Fuck a 9 to 5.
What you got coming up next, man? You got some classics out already.
Shit, I got my next album dropping this year. Shit, so stay tuned for that. And I got, you feel me, like I told y'all, I'm off the porch, I'm bringing a lot of my gang behind me that be rapping. So I'm bringing them into the picture with the rap shit. So stay tuned.
What's up? Damn, you
working. Fresh off the porch. That's some good shit right
there. What's the name of that that's coming to us so you know what to look for?
Shit, The Chosen One.
The Chosen One. Yeah,
I like that. Probably the other one.
Yeah.
So, you said next year?
Nah, this year.
This year, okay.
He ain't waiting
that long.
I ain't wasting no time.
I was about to get some more questions about that one. He said this year.
Okay. Really?
What about you, Jay? Look, what you got popping? What you got? Some stuff coming, going on. You dropped a video, I see.
Yeah, I got a couple more singles I'm about to drop. Really just trying to build up some anticipation. Tape definitely coming this year.
Okay.
Possibly album too. Okay. But tape for sure. I can definitely stamp EP Hidden Street for sure this year.
Got your inbox. Yeah. I'm about to drop. Damn. Leave me alone. I'm about to drop.
Yeah, I dropped my first tape last year, so this will be my second tape. And I'm excited because I feel like it's definitely giving new music. I feel myself evolving in this shit. Every time I hop in the studio, I feel like I learned something. I'm getting better and better. So I feel like it's definitely gonna be different from the last tape. More lyrical, you feel me? Just whole different vibe. Growing as an artist.
It's good to grow.
A whole lot of growth going on.
What you think that you gonna bring to the game that's, you know, unique? That's Jay Hayes over here.
Man, authentic, I'm raw. Feel me? I'm real. Yeah. Shit, I ain't sugarcoating. I ain't trying to be nothing. I'm not. I'm me, and I don't give a fuck who don't like it. And that's just that on that. Fuck with me.
Star
with me.
Mentality.
You know?
Star mentality.
Stop your shit.
Same thing for you, OGB. I mean, we feel like you already taking over. You making that time hot. But what you think you gonna, you know, keep offering to just change the game, be a game changer?
Shit, versatile, bro. That's key to this shit, bro. Mm-hmm. Like, a lot of motherfuckers think that, like, I'm stuck in a box, but I can make R&B songs, I can do all that. So, this year, I'm telling you, like, just stay tuned, you hear me?
So, he said, I'm not just a rapper.
Mm-mm. Oh, I just got blessed with this topic. That's all.
Okay. That's what it's all about. You gotta learn how to do it up. He's trying to do, goddamn it, two or three other goddamn things, goddamn it.
Yeah.
You know, you gotta learn how to do all that shit. That's what it's all about.
Y'all got features coming up on y'all projects coming
up? Yeah. I got a feature. Just got brought to me like last week. She go by Shay Fonz. We supposed to be doing a little club, little song.
Okay, that's what he said.
Shake that ass. So.
Okay, I'll be looking forward to that. Yeah, I got some features and shit coming this year for sure. I've been working with different female artists, so I'm excited because that shit is crashing right now. So I got definitely a couple dope songs with some female artists. I've been working with dudes too, so I'm excited to drop that shit.
That's good though. We need some more female collaborators.
Females been going crazy in the industry.
Yeah.
And they're going on songs with each other.
It's all something, but you know, like Napster, we talk about shit with this motherfucker. We talk real shit. But speaking of females, man, how y'all motherfuckers really feel about that Vegas shit?
Man, look.
Hey man, she was every name in the goddamn book, but I like man, they didn't find no case. Fuck that bitch. I ain't even scratching her shit no more.
First I believed it. Then I'm like this bitch lying. And then the court said different, so I don't know, but I know the shit took too long to figure out. I got tired of hearing about it. I'm just glad it's over, honestly.
I feel like I'm gonna say this. They saying he shot her. If he shot her, he a whole ass man.
Whole ass man. And he was
shoots a woman. You feel me? And you that little? I'm shitting. Like you feel me? But I don't know. Like I don't know. We'll never know what happened. We wasn't there. But like I said, they saying he did that. If he really did that shit, his lame ass right where he need to be. So justice for her.
The chick that he said he fucked, he raped her or whatever. That's what we got married to.
Yeah, she just had a baby.
That's crazy.
That's crazy right there. I ain't gonna lie though. I like that man music, man. He might been a little pervert, but I feel like they might be lying on my boy. They might be lying.
They just wait till he get broke.
I'm gonna be honest. Like, okay,
group the artist R. Kelly right with.
Who he was as a person, and that's just real shit. We don't know. That's just real shit. Because when I heard that, I was like, that's just real. Because I ain't for nobody peeing on nobody. They wait till Bill Cosby get broke, then let him out. I ain't gonna talk bad about Bill. You know why? Because that shit, motherfuckers do what now? They pop perks, pop mollies, they getting that.
Oh, yeah, they do it freely now.
That's all they was doing in the '70s.
Was any kid saying that Bill touched them, or was they all like older women?
Women that came back 20 years later,
like, that nigga was rich.
That nigga was the nigga in the '70s. You feel me?
That nigga got locked up at 80 years old.
Yeah, that's fucked up. But
he got out and said.
Nah, for real. They say
he's
about to get out. Somebody
about to
get out.
Nah, he already out. Yes, nigga, he's out. That's what they said. They wait till he got broke and let him out.
He ain't broke yet.
Nah, yeah, they took all his money.
You feel
like that safe? Bunch of niggas real quick. Y'all tell me, we're going to start OGB. Shit, give me some motherfuckers that's in the industry since we talking about it that just kind of had influence on, you think, probably your music growing up or who you... You know, look forward to working on some tracks.
Yeah, growing up, I used to listen to Bone Thugs and Harmony. That's where I get my harmony. You feel me? Harmonizing from shit. Influenced me with that. Boosie, Tupac. There's a lot of motherfuckers like R. Kelly. While we talking about him, like he influenced me on my R&B shit. Like, you feel me? That's a fun fact for motherfuckers that didn't know. You feel me? So, it's a lot of shit with the music. I like all genres. I just love music. So.
You clear, bro. I look at you like the Naptown Boosie. I ain't gonna lie. But I mean, it's not like this nigga is like the Naptown Boosie.
Yeah, definitely trying to make my own mark, though. You feel me?
So, oh, yeah, push out. Push out.
Yeah, you know what? But, yeah, I appreciate it, though, bro.
What about you, Miss J?
Artists I listen to growing up, Boosie, for sure. I love Boosie. Shit, I had him my way. I'd be telling people I want to be like a Oh, God. Because I feel like that man got a song for any situation. He's going to get through that shit. So, I like Boosie. I like Yo Gotti. Yeah. I love Gotti, for sure.
Did you do that Gotti challenge?
He can sue though, ain't he? From that Gotti fuck nigga free song.
He is.
Hell yeah. That wasn't her song.
Yeah, the beat.
He's thirsty ass trying to hurry up. That's why she heard to sign that bitch.
She said she didn't get no money off that song. And she just scammed some chick with
bro, that motherfucker hit 253 million. She definitely got some money off that bitch, bro.
She definitely got some money, bro.
Yeah, she probably just got acknowledgement from it. She probably ain't, you feel?
I know, bro.
And then she just scammed that one people or that had a little home, a little business, whatever she was supposed to promote. They still made on Gorilla Page. She ain't putting nothing up or anything. You ran off on her.
I mean, it ain't as easy as people think it is. You know, the little dispute that's going back and forth between Master P and Lil Romeo. You know, he had to call out his own son career.
I don't even know what happened with that.
That nigga said, where? He said, pull it up where he sold all them records. He said, I know Lil Bow Wow sold over 10 million records.
Damn.
He said, he's still complaining, don't got nothing.
He took it back to Lil Romeo. He still don't know.
And they got ICBC college. He got ICBC college.
Damn, who they get into it for?
Romeo just talking about he need to pay up, he own money, you know. But he trying to let him know, like, I invested money into your videos, getting you a Michael Jackson sample on your songs and all that. You didn't make even that money back. Like, you really down there in debt to you build
that's crazy. I'm glad that they did
get that resolved. Father and son, they don't even get that.
That would be dope though. Y'all got kids?
Yeah, I got 7 now.
7 of them? What about you, Jay?
I don't got nothing. I want some though.
Any of your kids like look up to you like, man, I want to do some music too. Like, are you trying to do some music?
Man, they gonna be just like me.
Shit, let them. That's 7 record deals, goddamn.
Just start a group called the Lil Goonies.
Look, he thinking about it. Look at it.
Nah, they following after the footsteps, but like I said though, they gotta, you feel me? Gotta be careful. So I gotta lead them down the right way.
And it's crazy, like having kids wake your ass up, like that'll put you on all kinds of P's and Q's about everything. Make you want to change your whole life. I got 2 little girls, so that shit. I have 14-year-old now, so that shit.
I got 1 3-year-old boy.
When you was growing up, like, who did you see on TV? Like, man, I want to be like that. I want to do it. You know what I mean? Made you want to now by the pick up a mic. You know what I mean? Who was that person you idolized?
I went to a job for it. It's like an all-girls school or whatever. So I went to a little all-girls school, the whole school knew I was doing and shit, my teachers. I came back, everybody was like, what happened? I think told me no. But that was
I like Fantasia.
I was nervous as fuck, but I ain't gonna lie. I walked in there, I looked like money, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I always had a rapper image, period. I always had a little rapper image. So I when you walk in there, it's like a group of 6 or some shit like that. And they pick the first person who they gonna pick. So as soon as my group walked in, you know, I walked in there, I had a little clutch, a little long weave. They looked at the group, they like, you. I came in, I'm like, you must not know about me.
She sounded like you knew she was.
I swear. But I like Fantasia though, because she was like giving made something out of nothing. Like, you feel me? And I was like, damn, that's tight. I can do that.
She went through some shit.
She did.
How long did you wait in line?
Mother at a young age.
Man, I got rained on in every motherfucking thing. On God, we got out. I swear to God, I got in line at like fucking 6. On God, I ain't even seen until like fucking 9, 8:30, some shit like that. On God, it was so many people out there, and it was like I met so many people was out there singing better than me. People was out there sounding like Beyonce. But what's crazy is they want what they want, cause like people had amazing voices, and I promise you, they was telling them people like, we already got Beyonce. Mm-hmm. We already got a Kelly Clarkson. We don't want the next. I'm like, damn. Mm-hmm. So they was really set on finding something.
That's why bro slid in. Said, I'm trying to make my own mark, though. You know, because you got to have that. Even if you remind somebody who got to bring your own thing to the table. So you know, definitely gonna always look for that.
Yeah, it was definitely a good experience though.
So, what about you? Did you pick up the mic, man?
Yeah, when you was young, when you looked at that TV, you idolized that person. Who was that person?
I couldn't even tell you, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. Just watching.
You ain't gonna laugh, man. I promise.
Nah, bro. I don't know. I can't tell you, bro. Okay. Like, shit, I just knew what I wanted to do. Like, it wasn't like I seen nobody and was like, yeah, I want to be them. Or, nah, it's like, nah, I picture me one day. I'm gonna be up there, and that's kind of how I just been living life. Yeah. Like,
what age was that though?
Shit, at seven. Like I said, young age, bro.
Oh God.
That's when I wrote my first rap.
How old was you when you made your first song? Not taking serious, like when the fuck you made your first song up? Or did some musical?
Shit, about that time, like seven.
What was it?
Do you still remember?
I can't remember. I done made so much music, bro.
I know you right now, but you still had that shit.
You would think that, bro. I'm just glad I'm still
off
here,
the porch, bro. Literally, for real. Depending off the porch.
Which one of y'all songs is your favorite, bro?
Shit, from right now, you ain't got it. This morning, my mini-me's, they call mini-me's. But out of the ones I sent you though, my favorite one, shit, I can't.
This be the hardest question you ever ask me. I hate that shit. That's like,
no names. Cause I be saying, man, that been my whole life. Niggas been loving to get they niggas on shirts and shit. But me, it couldn't have been me. I would explain the whole city behind my niggas. You know?
Jay, what's some things that like in your music you wish you can let you got a bad habit of doing? You trying to change for this new year? Get you a good one.
It went on the list. Hershey.
Like when you hear your music, you like, man, I need to do this better. Like what is it you trying to change 2023 for your music career? For your betterment of you. Not just trying to change because other motherfuckers do what they say, just because you know it's something new.
I don't know. Because
you say you're going harder this year, so it gotta be something. What did you change that makes you gonna go harder
than last year?
You did that females, but like what's gonna make you change from last year? What changed that?
Damn, man, I don't even know. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna just try to move a little different so I can have some different shit to talk about.
Okay.
Move a little different.
Travel more, see different people.
Different shit. Different experiences, different vibrations, different energies. Like, everything just gonna be different this year. You feel me? I got a plan, so I'm trying to get to it and get that shit going.
And for an artist or a person, period, it's hard to, everybody can make a plan, but it's hard to actually execute it. Keep doing that motherfucker.
Hell yeah, because so many jabs get through it.
Man, what makes you want to say that? Fuck this, I'm going to do something else.
I feel like it's so crazy because everybody be like, it ain't not like for the artist to really do this shit. You know, like, bro, you got to really be level headed to do this shit. Because I swear to God, like, I didn't want to say fuck this shit so many times. But like, I done had a point of time where like, I probably was feeling like really fuck that shit and people don't even know. But I was like going places and motherfuckers to be like, what's up? I fuck with your song. When you drop another one, I'd be like, it's on the way. Like, you know, the whole time, y'all need to know.
And that's that love you got in Atlanta, huh?
You said what?
That's that love you got in Atlanta, huh?
Here, and in Atlanta. Atlanta is cool. I feel like I had a lot of opportunities there. I definitely got a lot of people that fuck with me here too. DJs, promoters, and stuff like that. I feel like they fuck with what I'm trying to do. And they was like so eager and just like at the fact that I really moved in the middle of a pandemic from a whole nother city. Like, to go down here and grind. Like, I had a lot of people down there fucking with that.
And that, I know that from experience, they'll love that. You'll get love in your city, but when you in another city, it's like, damn,
And what's good for Jay, like, right now, these women are popping their shit, mm-hmm. and she's young.
Yeah.
You feel me? So, she's the right perfect for this platform going on right now. Mm-hmm. Like, last year, towards the end, man, you heard nothing but females popping their shit on these radios.
I swear, I feel like females is definitely running this shit right now. Niggas running this shit, too, but I feel like females is really standing the fuck up. And that's what's up, though, because for a long time, like, it always just been niggas. Well, we know it's Christy, Webby, Yo Gotti, you feel me, Gucci. Like, it's a male-dominated industry, like you said. So, like, for some women, Cardi, motherfucking B, you feel me, Glow, so on, Megan. That's what's up, because these bitches is really coming in right now. Like, these bitches is hard. Hell yeah.
Oh,
so I fuck with
that. I don't know, but really, like,
I like Glorilla. I just said I like her in my last movie. She definitely got my attention right now because she's just popping right now. She's really popping her shit. I like Cardi B. I like her personality.
Nicki fell off. Cardi killed Nicki's career.
She killed her career.
She might as well go be a mama of the wife.
Nah, for real, for real.
It's over, you know.
So, Cardi B in the future, OG, like, who would you want right now? You can call one feeling female for a future. Who would it be?
You just over the top about this shit. I would call it. She's from
Cardi B. Like, so what do you think? How long do you think it would take?
I was in this motherfucker like this, bro.
To write a verse, if she hit you up, say, OG, I need you to get in your bag. I need the hardest shit right now.
Probably not even 30 minutes, probably not even 20 minutes.
Yeah, but
nah, just go for it.
Yeah, like, it was
anxious shit.
Yeah, definitely. She tell me, I want you to write the chorus in the verse. Like, damn, so you want me to construct this beat? Okay, who the fuck you want to talk about? We're like, you know what I mean? It's gonna take me about 20 minutes to think. Like, all right, so what we gonna talk about on this motherfucker? You hear me?
OGB, you got a twin.
What's up,
man? Man, I've seen that shit.
Do y'all ever get any confused business going on? Like, you go out in the club, somebody think you
nigga about me, nigga. I ain't always got the money.
But you can tell, though, because like I said, bro, I keep this red flag so they know who Demon Baby is.
He's
from
Yeah,
he's
from
Bro, we both on the rise, bro. You hear me? Both do music.
I screenshot this nigga. Right, yeah, I got your Link magazine.
You feel me? Motherfuckers been working on music, but shit, you feel me? We ain't got nothing out right now. You feel me?
What?
Motherfuckers, you know, everybody got their own little thing they doing.
Different flags too. Brother from another color.
Definitely gonna get attention. You know?
I seen the flyer, but I didn't know. We would have thought we were trying to.
I got confused. First time I seen him confused.
Yeah, but shit now, for me, shit, I got hair, so like that's another.
I wouldn't know that about him. I wouldn't know you had hair right now. Because I'm still in the middle.
So yeah, it's a little, you feel me? You feel me? You can peep the difference. But yeah, just on the humbug, yeah.
Did I ever use to like use each other like for shit?
Yeah,
like,
man, here you go.
See, also, you feel me? Back then on some player shit, you feel me? You feel me? Real nigga ain't gonna never talk about the business. But nah, a lot of shit, just even back in school shit, you feel me? I forgot away with a lot of shit.
Hey, that was what's up. Yeah. That'd be dope as shit. Hey, Jay, so Jay, if you can get you a future with any family right now, who would it be?
I say Cardi too.
Cardi?
Mm-hmm.
Definitely gonna get you out the hood. Yeah, hey, definitely. Mama, brother, back up. Quit your job.
Nah, keep your job.
Nah, nigga, ain't gonna care.
Just buying you the house. You gotta pay the rent.
Keep that shit.
Well, shit, we own that bitch. Where you working?
Well, when I lived in LA, I had an A&R topic.
Keep your job.
He said, I tell people all the time, do not quit your job when you get signed.
Hell no.
He said, you're gonna be the last one to see the money. He said,
if you're independent and like how a dog was, right, nigga, that's different. Right, you sound with a record label, you don't see that shit right now.
they signed me, I'm gonna give that money right back. See if we sign, I'll give them right back. Now I don't
know what you're saying, low battery, but he's out.
Now this shit, I'm about to get his mind.
It's always better to be independent, but tell me, we're gonna start with Jay, then take it to OG. You know, it's better to be independent, but if y'all could pick a label to be signed to, who would y'all be signed to?
CMG.
Mm-hmm. Yo, Gotti.
What? Yep, and I'm shitting because I've been saying that for a long ass time. Yeah. Only because, like, just my rap style, I always said I was signed with Gotti. And I was so sad. I was happy as fuck. Like, you know, that's what's up. But I was so sad when he got the signing females on my mama. I remember I told my sister, like, sus, Gotti signed some bitches. I gotta go harder, man. What the fuck?
That's
what
he said.
I'm
He signed them with Memphis people.
None of them.
About to tell me from Memphis. What?
Man, I'm from the motherfucking
net,
nigga.
We got Memphis in that.
What drew you to want to sign to them the most of everybody?
Because I feel like, shit, I don't know, Gotti just hood. I'm a female, but I feel like I really be rapping about that shit for real. Like, females, they don't even got no story to tell. Like, you feel me? They can't really rap about no gangster shit. I can really tell a story, you right. feel me? And I feel like... Right. He would, like, you know, fuck with that. Like, you feel me? So, I always say him. I do Gucci shit. I don't give a fuck. But I really
Gucci for sure. I'm picking Gucci.
But nah, I really, if I could pick, I swear it would be Yo Gotti on everything. And he's just like a good artist. Like, look at him. He's still in the game. You feel me? Every artist he done signed is successful. Like, yeah. He got Moneybagg, Black Youngster, 42, Gorilla.
Go. Did
you agree
on that, Junior? Okay. Pick somebody else. Shit, you feel me? Yo, he one of the top ones I go with. You feel me? He ain't got no fuck history behind it.
Get in the cage.
My second one, though, you feel me? I fuck with Birdman.
Worse too. Birdman.
Birdman.
That's
the business.
Because he's a flag, baby.
Nah, but it's just the business. He gonna get you what you need to get.
Well, that got a good part in it, doesn't it?
They got a big.
I knew it. Oh, nigga,
you know what you're right.
Gucci
got that flag too.
He do, but he ain't moving the movement like Birdman.
Yeah, it's hard for Gucci to be a manager because he's the artist still.
But like I said, Birdman gonna get you that money too.
Yeah,
though, I'm telling you.
And Gucci just signed a nigga Stings and Fellas. And you get all these artists is either dying or in jail.
So
with all these like things going on with the industry people, like does it kind of like make you not even want to be in the industry sometimes? Like, man, because it seems like all the beef starts when you motherfucker get in the industry.
It just make you like, damn, this shit really make you a target for real.
Like, we from Naptown, like, motherfucker get in the industry, motherfucker might want to beef from us from goddamn in Maine or New York. Like, what the fuck y'all beef with us for? You know what I'm saying? Like,
but that's like right now. Like, I don't trust nothing nowhere I go. So when I'm, you feel me, if I make it, it's gonna be the same thing. They just gonna want me more. So I gotta ride around bulletproof whips. So you feel me, when you think about it, everybody that got caught slipping, that's what it was, they got caught slipping. I just feel like if you don't get P's and Q's, I don't know.
Yeah,
I just feel like it ain't no different from where we are right now. You gotta stay on your toes, stay on your P&Qs, never get comfortable. Like I feel like I move like little baby, that nigga don't really be fucking with people like that. It's a lot of artists that don't fuck with motherfuckers like that on everything. Like all MVPs, for example, he so underrated. He hard than a bitch. You don't never really see him too much with the rappers. Like Megan Thee Stallion, she's a female artist. A lot of these bitches be really, you know, buddy buddy, they ain't saying nothing wrong with it, but she a female artist. I see that move dolo. It be really her and her team. You know what I'm saying? Like she pop out when she pop out, but for the most part she be working. Like I be analyzing a lot of these, like a lot of these artists.
You can't let that shit get to your head. Motherfuckers think just because they got money, they untouchable.
Hell no, and that's never the case because anybody is getting touched.
Everybody, you got niggas out here that just want the credit. I took out such and such. Other nigga that did that.
And it seems like all the real niggas, you know. All the niggas.
Get your ass in here.
We got Gigi in this motherfucker. God damn it.
What he do?
Miss goddamn it, I'm a beater.
Our thing ran over y'all. I'm sorry.
You good.
It's all right.
You hear
that. She don't want to show up. She in uniform, so we can't say nothing. We ain't got
ours off.
My shit hanging up in the closet. Hey,
this shit right packed up in the suitcase.
Well, yeah, it's definitely sad, though. It's something to keep your eye out. Definitely, you getting all that money, you goddamn shit.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's just sad. Like every time you wake up,
and
a lot of motherfuckers, some people motherfuckers killing themselves.
Yeah.
They putting their location. That's what
it is. Yeah, not even that though, but from the drugs and location, and like you never know what a rapper or somebody anybody going through. Period. Look at that DJ from Ellen Jenner.
What?
Ellen Jenner show.
I'm gonna say, who the fuck is that?
Twitch. His name was Twitch. He killed himself. The black dude on the show. Yeah, he killed himself.
You never know what somebody wants. See, I believe in staying sane. A lot of people let go of their morals when that money come in. You gotta find a balance, and I think that's why a lot of people end up depressed. They start moving away from the people that was down there with them the whole time because they chasing the money, you know what I'm saying? You know, you ain't gotta go that far.
Exactly, that's true. It's sad though. It's crazy.
All right,
it's sad.
If you chase the money, you'll never stop chasing.
Oh,
you'll become a millionaire.
Your dog be on that bullshit,
bro. Then you're going to be a billionaire. That shit crazy. It's never going to stop. So, speaking of, you know, funds and stuff, you know, just having that kind of money, is it anything that y'all feel like y'all would, like, want to do with that to just people in y'all circle or for the city or... Any way y'all
want to
give back specifically?
Shit, yo, I'll give back right here to NAP. Like, I just feel like once somebody is solid and already got their head on right and know what they trying to do, I think, shit, we can really breed, like, just like we breed hitters, we can breed, like, rappers, singers, and expose them more, you feel me, to get actually noticed. But it take a real motherfucker to do that, so shit, that's why I say.
Yeah.
I feel like the chosen one, so shit. My Megan, my daughter, you feel me? Shit, take us out this motherfucker.
The chosen one, don't forget to look for that album when it drop.
You know.
What you think that problem is?
Hate and envy.
But you in shorts going up there, but we can answer, bro. You gotta wear a couple of shit.
Yeah,
it's different up there.
But they don't put up the mulch around my shit, nigga.
Fuck
this,
bro. We going down, bro. We ain't dressed for this shit.
I'm putting mulch around that bitch. That's gonna have the water with the alligators in that motherfucker.
I'll be like Home Alone. I'll have all kinds of traps and shit. All kinds of shit.
That shit, many traps.
I was born on the mic that I was off the balance. That shit would be dope. I'm scared of the ocean. Too much shit going on the ocean. They press to be buttons out there. I'm scared of the ocean. I go visit some shit with some water. But living, I like Hawaii. That shit nice to visit. The stand?
You went to Hawaii?
Hell yeah.
How's that long ass flight?
Yeah, that's a real flight.
We had to go to LA first and then we went to Hawaii.
Okay.
That shit was dope though.
I want to go, but I'm like, that motherfucker like 15
now? And I tried to surf.
Man, I literally one of the people was trying to take me out. They had classes and shit. So I'm on my belly, bro. Like, balance that shit hard as fuck, bro. Yeah. I'm on my stomach, bro. I can see short and everything. I'm on my stomach trying to balance. Then I looked up, I'm far as hell. Then I panicked. Bro, I was scared as fuck, bro. I was moving and everything. That water salty and shit, man. I damn near, I went to sleep the rest of that day. I waited the whole day. But it's beautiful out there. But
staying.
And you're part of the way, too. So what's your next video gonna come out, Jack? What you got? What's your next video? You stay gonna be working on videos and everything. You got like a single already done? You gonna do a video too? Like, man, fuck, I'll do a video.
Hell yeah,
like,
I do. This song called Side Nigga.
You gonna fuck with that camera or you fucking with Prayer?
I don't know. I really be fucking with a little bit of everybody. I really just be fucking with everybody. You are them tapping in. So I don't know. I really can't call it, but I know Craig definitely didn't shot my last couple videos. So shout out to him, Craig.
Yeah,
period. Yeah. Yeah. Bitch is rock.
Hey, is his real name Cartoon? No, who's Cartoon?
He's
another artist. Why his shit say Craig? I don't know that shit.
Cause he did this for y'all video.
I'm talking about nigga on his page. Cartoon. They do cartoon. I'm gonna show you.
What about you, bro?
Oh shit. I got some unreleased music. You feel me? That I'm gonna shoot some. Next though, shout out to him, the shooter. Yeah, on everything.
Is that one?
That
your main one you stick with?
Like Jay said, shit, I'll be fucking with everybody. But yeah, next though, they shot about two or three of my shit. So I show love to him. You feel me? But Femo Films, he brought all that shit with his shit too. Going back to him, so it's a lot of people I've been dealing with, bro. When it comes to this shit.
It's crazy. Like last year, a lot of videos and photographers.
Everybody did it.
Every to the white, the black,
everybody.
Mexican, Chinese, everybody doing music. And I love it. I want one of us to
get somebody.
Get the fuck up out of here. You know what I mean? And I hate to say, if I was one of them niggas like, man, you ain't got to leave when you just get fat. But you do, nigga.
You damn near do.
You damn near do, because we get overlooked. But like other people from the other cities, like, man, that's how talented.
But you know what, Hayes? I heard you say something earlier too that I understand why you said that. You said when you move back to Atlanta, you would want to be established more in your music career. Mm-hmm. And because it's like, see, when I lived in LA, you could be right there and they still gonna ask you some shit that you can do at home. What's your YouTube views? What's your dream? What's your Instagram? Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, they ain't trying to
be like,
you up.
Damn,
they
I'm want down
you.
Here, bitch, you know? But like, so it's still all borrowed, but when you live in another state, you get those opportunities, those, you know, surprises.
And it depends what state you live in, too.
Yeah.
You can't go to Arizona.
Shit, I mean, we went to Atlanta. We told them niggas we was from that. That DJ did not want to play our shit. Swear to God, my mama. That's him. That's dope. That's the one just left, nigga. He cold. They ain't not want to play his shit. They said, nigga, we playing all Atlanta shit. Swear to God. That's what made me start DJing.
They didn't want that money.
Shit like that.
A lot of
DJs
be wanting that money.
Like, I ain't gonna lie though, I swear to God.
I'm gonna pass
some spins down there.
For female.
And I done had some niggas really stand on me. Oh God, I done had some niggas really stand on me. But
they won't figure out.
I had one DJ I'll never forget on
their team. Money.
I'm shitty. I had one DJ at the U Bar down there in Atlanta. His lounge, it be busting. Like, they got a boil in that motherfucker. Get on there, throw money and shit. Like, it be busting. I swear, I walked up to the DJ. I don't know if my approach, I was serious than a bitch. I swear to God. And I was money ready and everything. I'm like, yo, what's up? You know, my name's Jay Hayes. Can you spit my shit? I do music. Feel me? How much? He was like, man, why you so serious? Calm down. Like, you feel me? Just make, but I was like, damn. But he was like, you feel me? What's your music? Send it to me or whatever. And he just was thinking me, like, how I was moving throughout the club the whole night. And he just, you feel me? He ended up spinning my shit. And the club was really fucking with it. They was bobbing their little heads and shit. I was like, okay.
If he was performing and they had the mic in their hand, they,
if a nigga would have done that shit, it would have been a whole different fight ball game.
Yeah.
So you know how you go to the open mics out here? Yeah.
Niggas got shit. It easier. Shit.
No,
yeah.
don't.
You can be the hardest nigga. You can be the hardest nigga.
So when the women start popping out, that's easier for I DJ and do music. So I got the best of both worlds. So I already know how, you know what I mean? If a woman came up, like if an artist came up to me, a male artist came up to me, said, hey, bump my stuff. I'm like, all right, cool. I do music and that. Okay, cool. Female came to me as I'm probably gonna listen to her first.
Yeah, dead ass.
She's a female. Yeah. Definitely, if she's cuter, so I'm definitely gonna listen.
But a lot of people
appearances. That's what I said, bro. Tracks, bro.
But that is one thing about image. Female artistry. I can say that is kind of hard because a lot of artists that I hear out now do be talking about the same shit.
Yep,
we're sounding the same.
Their body or the money they got, the nigga they dog.
Jay, when you make Jay, when you make it, you getting a BBL?
Niggas too,
though. Hell no. I'm scared of getting a motherfucking.
Ask her what she making, she getting a BBL.
Scared to get a motherfucking birth control shot. We lost some motherfucking surgery.
That's what I hate, man. Motherfucker, you can fake it till you make it for real, for real. You can fake it till you make it for real.
I ain't talking about like that.
No, I'm just saying with the BBLs and shit like that.
Gorilla about to get some. She said she might get her shit done.
Who?
Gorilla. Uh-huh, she said that.
Yeah, she did.
Do that shit. She too real.
She said she wasn't gonna do that. She better not. She said she wasn't gonna do that.
Mulatto said the same shit.
Yeah, right.
And that's
what I'm saying. Mulatto, she said the same shit when she started. Yeah.
Now, Mulatto started a minute.
She started early.
She was on that Jermaine Dupri.
Yeah, I'm glad.
Yeah.
16.
Rap.
But she didn't have to touch her nothing. Like, let your... Y'all, they be so young. Young women, we not even done developing this shit. Let's start there. And they already going to butcher their bodies and fucking with their faces. She's
23 years old.
That's it. She's
still can figure it out.
Still grown, baby.
Still got time to change what she want to do in life.
Yeah.
Well, you know I'm done doing this. I want to make a new career.
I'm just tired of seeing all the fake teeth.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let's get
that. Well, see, I mean, get that shit if you need that shit.
No, get it, but
don't
it
make
right.
It make it look like it's yours.
Like,
though.
Come on, right?
I mean, yeah, some niggas like the mask.
Man,
I'm big in the motherfucker like Steve Harvey.
White,
he's a Steve Harvey shit. Yeah,
man. Never had.
my nigga got that shit. I asked him 1,000 questions. I was really interested. I was like, so you can bite into them to anything, nigga. Like, he said, my shit don't never get dirty. I'm like, so fuck brushing them. You ain't got brushes no more than us. He said, yeah, I do, but just for the breath and smell and shit. But I'm like, man, that shit's crazy, bro.
Nigga, I had an uncle one
time. 20,000.
He came to the little family event. You feel me? This nigga been snagging
that's about right.
His whole life.
I understand.
No, but I'm looking at him. Now, I keep looking at uncle like that. I'm like, oh, no, something different. Then that nigga starts smiling. This nigga got teeth. I was trying to figure it out. Oh,
wait,
no,
wait, you pop him out. No, I don't.
It's crazy when it first started happening. Like, every rapper just started getting it. Like, even if your teeth was nice looking and everything, right. Fuck the goals. I want these. But the goals, they be saying they have them on so long they be getting them permanent and shit. When they take them off, they
teach
right.
Yeah.
They saw them.
But y'all know the veneers you gotta do. You gotta keep
them. We gotta saw them down.
You gotta keep
them
maintenance and shit on the veneers.
They
ain't even like what people think.
Yeah.
Give me some braces.
That's some teeth
whitening. Give me some braces. Teeth whitening. Oh, that shit is scary.
Somebody took this while I was on stage a while back.
Man, that's scary.
A while back. I mean, like 2 years back.
Everybody picked it up, sold it.
Like they have. Hey y'all, have y'all played that music yet?
No, we about to play right now. We about to get into it.
You know, we got Jay Hayes, we got Mad Now. You know, we about to go ahead and get into that real quick.
Okay.
Yeah, we got that OGB Goonie, No Name, coming up right after that. Let's get it.
In the street, they know that it's tough. Once you bitches let me in, Bobby Jones got that shit. Can't let them fuck me raw, you can't get it in. Bobby Jones talking shit. Like me and my bitches won't run up in whoop holes. We don't fall out over dick. These niggas be having their way, so I'm having hoes. I'ma keep it real, you bitches ain't fucking with me. Better do your homework on the G. Heard you still a play about that nigga, better cheer up for I double pound with a fuck on me. If you give it high, what bitch shit? Sorry, you feel like I heard you didn't wait. You ever tried to fuck with me? I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now. I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now. I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now. I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now. Crazy to Diddy, you know that this city. He pull out and bust on my titties. I get to the money, you bitch. Be stupid while I got them hundreds and fifties. This bitch be capping, they broke as the fuck. And they learning I'm running the city. They ain't having no money, they broke as the fuck. And these bitches ain't having no pennies. You nigga wanna fuck me? You nigga wanna touch me? Yeah, you nigga wanna fuck me? Yeah, yeah, you nigga wanna touch me? I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now. I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now. I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now. I got them mad now. I'm on their ass now.
Dead. It was a consequence. I spotted him out with my new phone. I be killing these bitches, like, and I don't even be trying to. All I be doing is talking my shit. Yeah, J-Lo, you know. Yeah, yeah. Fucking on that nigga cause I know he get the money. If you pop pussy, bitch, go ahead and make a pop. Hoes ain't really fucking bosses and they ain't getting to it. Old capping ass hoe need to stop. Ain't never need the niggas to go get no money. I'ma try my luck, I done ran it up, now I'm getting pink. Cussing bitches off cause I direct their thoughts. Getting all this love is gonna come with an itch. Fuck having friends cause they all turn to enemies. I can't afford a party, bitch, I'm trying to run up 10G. Finna wake them up, y'all heard they still sleep. Wanna packin' ass nigga, hit it hard till I sleep. I wonder why my mama always cuss me out when I bite these little nothing assholes to our house. Same bitch slept in my bed, I done had to beat them up or hit a bitch in her motherfucking mouth. Not a regular rap, the game, I'm really attractive, yeah. I be yelling it up, you bitches is captives, huh. And we know y'all active, yeah. You hoes ain't tough, you beat it from the back, huh. And I'ma tweet it up, okay, face down, ass up. I'm really the shit, and I been that bitch, yeah. You hoes know what's up, not a regular rap, I'm game, I'm really attractive, bitch. I be running it up, you bitches is captives, huh. And we know y'all actors, yeah. Two hoes ain't tough, hit it from the back, bam. And I'ma tune it up, face down, ass up. I'm really the shit, and I been that bitch. Yo, ho, I ain't letting no nigga to get on this shit. If you can't get right, I'm getting new dick. Call it what you want, but when you this damn bad, you ain't gotta ask the nigga, he gon' spend it like a trick. Don't be saying that we fucked if I only felt a tick. Niggas gon' talk cause they see a bitch dick. I get that head, I pull up my pants, I feel less expense, and then I say, I can't have no friends, bitches always envy me. You can show up now, I don't give a fuck, we stand, don't leave. Cause I follow bitches, money gone, got my weave. I'm a boss ass bitch, I'ma do as I please. Ayy, who keep it realer than me? Bitches ain't fucking with me. Face down, ass up, I'm really the shit. And I've been that bitch, yeah. You hoe know what's up, I'm a regular rapper, gang. I'm running the trap, I be running it up. You bitches just cameras, huh. And we know y'all actors, you hoes ain't tough. Hit it from the back, huh. And I'ma turn it up, yeah. Face down, ass up, I'm really the shit. And I've been that bitch, yo hoe know what's up.
And the whole show, what you working with, yeah. But I'm on whatever, I'm changing channel. You get broke down like six letter gang. You know that I'm focused, focused. You can't compare me when I'm something special. I go in, I've been dumb like how you know hearts, they say something different. Yo, she don't what you working with, yeah. She think that she person, but I'm on whatever, I'm changing channel. You get broke down like six letter gang. You know that I'm focused, focused. You can't compare me when I'm something special. I go in, I've been dumb. Run me on gang like wings, the same little hoe. That's your first mistake, been dope. Show me what you working with when we get started. Yeah, we ain't taking no breaks. I'ma break her down like I'm DX when that pressure on. I'm breaking sweat, I'm grabbing this mat. That's onto your neck with a mask on. I'm as close as it gets. First in line, got me one in this blitz. Set it hard, but I'm dumb in a bitch. By myself, I don't need nobody. They dick rhyme goons, they ain't call nobody. Shaking it cheddar, free for the cheese. I'm really in the street, they can vouch for me. You can get broke down like C letter. I'll turn your ass. Count on me and depend on me. Fuck around, you'll get R.I.P. You'll die on me, ride down my beat. Pussy little boy, you ain't meant for these streets. They can call on me and depend on me. Fuck around, you'll get R.I.P. Ride down on me, ride down my beat. Pussy little boy, you ain't meant for these streets. Like, bang, bang, you ain't my kind. You can tell in my eyes, murder my mind on gang. Yeah, I feel like the one, I'm on the rise. Yeah, it's my time on gang. Yeah, I'm feeling like Nino. I'm saving my people, ain't sitting like Nino Brown, and you ain't my equal, so I don't compare to none of you clown on gang. Yeah, I ride on the five, you betting your life, then you gotta die on gang. Yeah, I ride for my brothers, I'm risking my life, putting it all on the line on gang. Yeah, she think that I trust when really I don't, when really I don't. You little bitch, you little hoe, she must be losing her mind, be losing her mind. And that's no gang, she think that she pressure, but I'm about with her. I'm training your channel, get broke down like she let her on gang. You know that I'm focused, focused.
Fuck is they talking about? Okay, yeah. Okay, I'll come around with this though. Bitch, you tryna trap me? Don't fuck on my nigga without using rubbers. He bust on my ass cheek. That, oh, we fuck in the backseat. Have to tell a little niggas fall down. You tellin' my pussy, relax, please. It ain't going nowhere, all these hoes be staring. Soon as I step off in the room, these bitches be talking like they got it, got it, but they know I'm being running with them goons. I make that chopper sing like a motherfucking auto-tune. My pussy good and my rent paid, my nigga eat a fourth spoon. These
bitches think it's pussy. So I turn up and go ape shit. Pretty, but I'm good, so you know I rap that game shit. Niggas in their feelings, cause I left them in the past tense. Heavy on the boss, and I'm really in my bag, bitch. Bitch, I'm finessing. I'm having this shit. Now I'm popping my shit, so I'm driving wrecks. Hoes, I don't fuck with them, cause they be messy. Bitch, I'm going to jail, or I'm up in these shells. It's a nigga messy. Fuck, you talking about money, but turn around, nigga. Fuck on niggas for the freak. And I ain't saying you're saying with pussy, but what I'm saying is don't settle for cheap. Okay, this ain't fucking with me. I was somewhere getting money, you was somewhere sick. Never been a lame, and I run a good game. On the fuck, nigga, I'ma make a whole pair of feet. Run it up. And he know I like that nasty. Man, my nigga bust on my ass cheeks. Say, little bitch, don't gas me. You can't keep don't eat. He know I like that nasty. And my nigga bust on my ass cheeks. Little, little bitch don't gas me. You can't keep up cause snake on me. Bitch, I'm finesse. I'm having this shit. Now I'm popping my shit, so I'm dropping gas. Hoes, I don't fuck with them, cause they be messy. I'm going to jail, or I'm up in these shells.
This is what I'm talking about, baby.
Fucking on that nigga cause I know he get the money. If you pop pussy, bitch, go ahead and make a pop. Hoes ain't really fucking bosses and they ain't getting to it. Old capping ass hoe need to stop. Ain't never needed niggas to go get no money. I'ma try my luck, I done ran it up, now I'm getting plenty. Cut some bitches off cause I see right through their flaws. And getting all this love, it's gonna come with an inch. Fuck having friends cause they all turn to enemies. I'm trying to run a 10G. Getting them up, y'all heard they still sleep. One fucking ass nigga hit the rocks on the seat. Cause the number one, I'm always cussing me out when I'm riding through a nothing ass hoes. Yeah, I ain't cussing. I'm sitting in bed, I done had a bitch. I'm bitch, I'm a bitch. You think I give a fuck about a bitch and who don't fuck with me? I don't vibe with these hoes, I rap and go late, ain't the fuck free. Still stand sucker free. Nah, bitch, I ain't that friendly. If I fall out with a hoe, ain't no kidding. Ayy, if he got a bag and fuck it good, I might brag on it. He paying bills and I'ma fuck it and won't gag on it. I need all bad bitches in my section. Let's go, let's tear the club up and have these next shit. Okay, I can just imagine at the top, it's so fucking lonely. Really, I've been on it, fell in love since my peak on me. My perspective changes to like everybody just switched on me. Ain't even got the fame, just told her name and hope to hate on me. Like, I can't even be mad, baby, this is what I do. Left for my little yeah, gave him top all in the coupe.
the bag and told that hoe that he was walking. Yeah, smart to found my stitch, bitch, you can't fuck with me. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about hoes, these niggas can't hit me. If it's about money, I'ma run it like a track star. That nigga mine, I know he boy like his porn star. You wanna boo? All these bitches on my dick, me on, cause they see the blow up. Rest piece of my nigga, he ain't make it, I'ma pull one, ayy. Pull one, we gon' pull one, pull one, ayy. Pull one, nigga gon' pull one, ayy. All these bitches on my dick, me on, cause they see the blow up. Rest piece of my nigga, he ain't make it, I'ma pull one, ayy. Pull one, we gon' pull one, ayy. Pull one, nigga gon' pull one, boom.
What was the name of that one?
Intro.
Cause I ain't say it on there.
Yep. Intro.
I get that pack out the truck and I'm gone. I put the bills, I hit and I'm gone. Wanna count money till it take too long. Pay for a brush, it'll hook on a song. Bitch, I'm too sick on my parents, I'm old. Not like you niggas,
hey, wham,
I'm
breaking
them home. Shit got breaking even when I tiptoe. I get the message, I need to go. I get the stress and I roll up, I'm gone. Fuck all you niggas,
I don't know how that song got in there. It ain't
my song.
I don't know how this shit got in this shit. I'm looking at it right now. Shit, like, that's not his shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I pray that I take off.
on the fire, I'm banging on wax. Yeah, you got five on your head. This for little Brandon inside the black with the weed and codeine and cat food on they plate. Shout out to acting little brother, he straight with the gang. And he got what it takes, like stopping at the south side. So he straight, I'm sliding all about mine. I'ma eat you behind that rental. Coated the center, I took off his head, put his shit on the dinner. Wrong I send for my niggas. Take a charge, don't tell them my niggas. I'm none of my niggas. On gang, on gang, you know it. Tell my dog, know that's law. I'm taking my own. Tell them my boys, they bring us my dog. I'm giving my all, no matter what they call, no matter what they call.
What you have heard is an OGB Goonie J Hayes mix in this motherfucker by DJ Will.
I'm fucking with
you. Hey, what
you heard is fire.
And like some of your songs, I can hear her coming in on the next verse. On everything. Pat me my shit out. I know them ones, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I definitely got
tapping
in with each other.
Come on, man. Yeah. That's what it's all about, you know. Network. That's what a lot of artists be scared to do too. Network. Like motherfuckers be.
Shit, get your practice on.
Yeah, I think like when I used to open mic, definitely shit, practice. When I was at that stage, where I used to do it for practice.
Nobody knows you.
Nah,
fact. I said, come on.
But I feel like ain't no trash music. It's not trash.
It's just like motherfuckers be up there just like, you gotta get me into it. You gotta motherfucker perform.
I'll tell you what, G-Man did some new shit, some above and beyond shit. I was performing, he had my song. This nigga got to mix my songs with industry shit while I was performing. Nigga, I almost forgot my words. Okay. I was like, what?
But no, he fucked up. Let me tell you the funny shit. He started out doing that shit with me. I was in a little practice dummy. I was in the middle of the performance one time. This nigga was all off me. I was like, oh shit. He started fouling up there. I was like, oh, this nigga fouled it.
I don't shit. DJ D-Rap.
But then when he be BPM and shit and spun it back, nigga, it was cool. It was tight for motherfuckers.
He owns the word.
Nah, that shit was fire though. Jay Hayes and OGB. I like the way you spit as a woman, you know what I'm saying? Like,
you cold.
Yeah, you cold.
You ain't out here talking about just your body and this and that. You ain't talking about shit you've been through and seen.
Yeah, she was talking some tough shit.
Have they asked y'all who musically inspired y'all?
Yeah, we did that at 8 o'clock. I mean, 8:30.
OGB, I already told him, nigga, know if you remember the first time I seen you.
I was telling him he remind me of Fugiano. He give me Fugiano.
Have I DJed when you performed before?
Yeah, when we opened up for what's his name? Soda Baby.
Okay. I know I remember you performing and shit like that.
Appreciate you.
He opened up for Soda Baby?
Yeah, DJ.
Where?
I thought you was talking about when you was at the Emerson. It's big and popping. Like they ain't gonna say your name. Like they ain't gonna put you on.
Cause I just asked if y'all had a song.
It's on the way though. You know,
I can hear them together though.
Yeah.
I can definitely hear them on the same song.
You're definitely gonna lock in and get money. So.
Yeah, that's the mix right there. You just,
for real,
the song that I put in there.
They didn't even expect that. And then I give each other, you know, other fans, you know, fans. Mm-hmm. You know, people you don't know, you know, people you don't know. Yeah. You don't know them now.
I wish y'all social media and shit. Yeah.
You can follow me on Instagram at that's Jay Hayes. Twitter, that's Jay Hayes. Facebook, Jay Hayes. TikTok, that's Jay Hayes.
Shit, you can follow me everywhere and shit. On Instagram, just type in Fisher, OG Big Lil Goonie. Like I said, it's a lot of people running around here saying they Goonie. So you gotta type in that Fisher. Facebook, OG Big Lil Goonie. Everywhere else, OG Big Lil Goonie.
Do y'all be like doing stuff on like TikTok and all that kind of stuff like that? Yeah,
my manager got my
own. We ain't really tuned into that kind of shit.
That TikTok is what it is, bro. With your songs, if you do some funny shit with your music, bro, that's my fucking
TikTok
do it.
Where it's at. Like my manager, she do a lot of shit on TikTok and promoting me on there. But like I said, you just gotta have a lot of time for that, bro. Like,
yeah, and then just to be ready and do that shit.
Just
want to feel like doing that shit.
Did
they had that shit back in
08
or something?
Oh, not me. Bro, it just not Indianapolis come with a nice. Everybody quit being on some bullshit and come together, bro. Motherfuckers would have been. All right, rich.
Well, it's sad because we stayed in every 10 years.
It's like a competition. It's like a competition. Like, me and him DJ all the time. Like, I ain't going to be like, damn, I'm better than him. You feel me? Or none of that shit. If we in a group, we a group, motherfucker. We, you know. Like, I'm about to quit to this nigga. Like, bro, don't quit.
Yeah.
Like, you feel me? I practice every fucking day, nigga. You feel me? So, shit.
All
this money out here, that's why I be telling motherfuckers, why y'all motherfuckers beefing about like some little petty money? Go get it. So much money out here. We make
it's
it.
It's different from people having a passion about shit and then people just wanting to fuck with shit. You feel me? Everything ain't a hobby, right? Like, you can learn how to do anything with some shit that's in you. The fuck, that's just different. So that's going to push you differently. People don't want to come together.
That's me. I don't know what the fuck I want to do. I want to rap, DJ, record, and hoop.
One big help though is having that main motherfucker with you, push you, like when you don't feel like doing this, you know, like you want to quit. But you got a motherfucker like, man, you better not, you know what I mean? Sometimes only be your day one.
Sometimes
it'd be a nigga off the street.
Nobody
knows they would. But what I'm saying is sad, but like, it'd be motherfuckers that, like, man, I always followed you, or I'm a big, you know, I fuck with your music heavy, man, don't ever get, you know, it'd be niggas like that, like, I don't even know these niggas. And that, but be the niggas that be around you. Don't come to your shows. Don't be in your videos.
It only take 2 seconds to share. You got to put no posts, no comment. You got to put that on just to share.
but sharing industry niggas music.
Oh,
and
God.
All this shit, like, man.
And they don't even know you. You are not getting no bread from
not from your city, none of that shit.
You ain't showing up. If your city can't stick together,
that shit's sad. But then when they see you, like, oh, I see you doing your thing, bro. Why ain't you coming out here or something?
Now they hit you in your inbox. Say your song was hard, but they won't put you on the fucking phone on the
they
comment.
They won't get your shit though.
they
I can see you do your thing, bro. Shoot,
I seen the example of that. I sent somebody
like you should remember my song for my grandma. My shit dinner at 2 million views, bro. But
you listen to it, bro.
Yeah, you ain't seen my shit.
Yeah,
but that's what I'm saying. That motherfucker, everybody inbox me. They never comment on the thing, but y'all inbox me. I said that shit crazy, bro.
Next time I see him on Facebook,
you
just
so
that's what I said
with that hate and envy.
That's
so you promote my shit.
But it be the nigga.
You
waiting
until
we gonna wait until that's what killed me. It be the nigga. I see you doing your thing.
Don't give me
high.
You
on live.
Exactly.
You always on live.
You on everybody else shit, but you ain't on my. Get the fuck out of here.
So any words y'all like to say to, you know, any upcoming rappers or artists or anybody, period, right. You know what I mean, words?
Keep grinding, stay humble, stay motivated, stay motherfucking prayed up, feel me, be out there to be yourself, and feel me, you want that shit, go get it.
Gear it.
Just like
that. Go
get that motherfucker.
Yeah.
My mama.
I mean, you gotta, you know,
Stay humble as a person, conceited as a star, as I say.
Period.
You got to walk in on that shit, you feel me? Know that you feel like you the best around.
Yeah,
but stay as a humble person.
Yeah,
definitely
got to stay humble.
But yeah, we appreciate y'all, you know.
Appreciate y'all for having me.
2023, our first guest.
The right way. I always tell artists I appreciate when they come on here.
Yeah.
Thank you for not making me have to hurt your feelings about your music. I can't lie to people, A, and we know it. When we was writing songs, I was a nigga like, trash,
y'all was Negro.
This motherfucker right here.
That was, man.
They just
like some damn, like some rock and roll, but not saying shit.
Yeah.
I'm like, bro, this, okay. I don't know. But I was giving $50 away, bro. You got to come with some heat.
Yeah,
nigga, what the fuck? I'm not about to give no. I gave, what, $50 to three people? Hell nah, nigga. I'm not about to pass out $50 to everybody. If your shit ain't hard, nigga, I'm not giving you no money. Yeah. I never look. It's just not right for this podcast. It might be hard, but it's not my ears. You feel me?
I definitely appreciate y'all coming with good music. I enjoyed it. I learned never listen to OGB music. If you're pissed off,
I'm a testimony for my own music. Sometimes I be forgetting I be making the music, bro. Real talk, I get lost in my shit, bro.
It's real. You can feel that.
What I'm saying, bro. Like, we need more artists like that spit real shit, real life shit. What you go through? Quit trying to be like the next nigga, the next
fight. We got a female.
Heard that song with him and his girl. The top song.
I'm the main one that be speaking that shit. I'm tired of these hoes talking about the same shit. I wanted to ask you, who was your musical inspiration? Because you giving me like, I'm talking.
She funny.
Anyway, like you giving me like when I first start fucking with Meg and shit, because I liked her like. Okay, City Girls be fun and whatnot, and that's cool, but it's like, who really talking some real shit? Some G shit, I fucks with Cardi. I didn't really like that type of music at first. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But when you can spit some hot shit, mix it with some little slick shit, and still be about that shit, like, that's what you want to hear. So, that's
and we asked her features. You said Cardi.
Period.
Because
I love
her.
I got this
good
pics
too, bro.
Sure, like I said, we appreciate y'all coming through, popping it out for us, right? You know what I'm saying?
Nah, he good. All right, he ended it. I just got this song. This last song.